Achievemore Scotland has created a fantastic project to raise awareness amongst young people about violence against women and the multiple forms in which this can be presented. Over the last month, over 100 participants from 8 of our dance teams have been involved in creating and delivering dances supported by 30 Achievemore Scotland coaches. Congratulations to all participants and coaches for their hard work in developing the amazing dance pieces. This kind of project proves the value of sports and activities in building communities, and it allows youth workers to intervene when necessary, and also for young people to express their ideas through creative outlets. As you've heard, Penalee Dance Team were in third place and Postle Park were in second place, and I'm delighted to say that both teams have won tickets to a pantomime in December, so well done to them. And we know that the first place went to Springburn Dance Team, and they've won tickets to see Shrek the Musical in March 2020 at the Theatre Royal in Glasgow. I wish I was going with them. And finally, an extra special prize for Springburn and Postle Park. They will be together representing Achievemore Scotland at the Go Dance Festival at the Theatre Royal in March 2020, and that is a fantastic opportunity for them. So well done to everyone who took part.